I got this janky basket, y'all. God help me. I thought I got a good one, but I don't know. Listen, you already know we're at Walmart, and I'm gonna try to knock this out as fast as I can. As always, thank you guys for joining me for another video this week. I have the blossom that I'm tracking for, and for that, I have 39 of 145. I have the bunny hop. One of you guys said it sounds like a dance. I think it is like a dance, the bunny hop. Make you want to jump around. For that one, I am tracking 15 of 42. And then finally, I have the midweek moneymaker. And for that, I'll need 10 for $5. So this should be pretty easy. We're just going to go for the 10 that I need. You're new here, and this is your first time seeing this lovely face. Go ahead and take a second to subscribe. Also, make sure that you smash the like button and support your girl. And definitely don't forget to push that little notification bell so you will always stay in the know of what deals are hot. So yes, if you're new, I'm Chanel. I'm your super saver, and I'm here to help you save money using coupons, rebate apps, whatever we can do to lower the out of pocket. Things are expensive, and we want to get back as much money as we can. And the way you're gonna do that is by using rebate apps. I use 12, we'll say 10 consistently. And it is definitely a big way to get back a lot of money. And so without further ado, let's jump on in. All right, guys. Hey! So this first deal is gonna be on the Great Value garlic bread. Now this is a Zardy's deal. It's priced at $1.92. We're gonna grab one. We're getting back 880 points on Zardy, which is equivalent to 88 cents, making it only $1.04. This basket, y'all. This next deal is on the Duncan Hines, but where is it? Mix, I could have swore I had this on Ibotta, but it's not there anymore. It's priced at $1.24. We're gonna grab one. We'll be getting back 950 points on Zardy, which is 95 cents, making this only 27 cents. This next deal is on the Kellogg's Frosted Flakes. They're priced at $2.98. I'm gonna grab one of them, and I'll be getting back 50 cents on Ibotta. And I'm also gonna be getting back 1,105 points on Zardy, which is $1.10, making it only $1.38 per box. Okay, this next deal is a Brand Club deal. It's on the Yoplait. It's priced at $2.72. Gonna grab one of these, getting back $2.50 on Brand Club, will then make this only 22 cents. All right, my next deal is on the Kraft cheese. It's priced at $3.12. We'll be grabbing one of them, and we'll be getting back 50 cents on Ibotta and $2 on Brand Club, making it only 62 cents. The next thing that I'm grabbing again is the Knudsen cottage cheese. These are priced at $1.06. We're grabbing one of them, and we're getting back 50 cents on Ibotta, making it this only 56 cents. This next deal is a Zardy deal. It's on the Great Value croissant rolls. It's supposed to be a freebie, but they're priced a little more here. They're $1.94. We're getting back 1,575 points on Zardy, which is $1.57. So it makes these only 37 cents. All right, this next deal is on the Glad Klingon Seal. It's priced at $3.42. We're grabbing one of them. We're getting back 75 cents on Ibotta. I'm also gonna be getting back $3 on Brand Club, making this a 33 cent moneymaker. So I wasn't gonna do this deal because we don't have a coupon for it, but I figured since my store hasn't changed their tags yet, I'm gonna have them honor the shelf price of $4.97 for the loves. Now this is a Brand Club deal. Again, I'm gonna grab one price at $4.97. Now the Brand Club, it's only on the newborn size 2 and I wanna say size 6. So I'll grab one, I'll get back $3 on Brand Club, and then I'll get back $1.50 on Ibotta. So it'll make it only 47 cents. This next deal is on the Lysol wipes. These are priced at $2.97. We're gonna grab one of them. I'll be getting back 75 cents on Ibotta. I'll also be getting back $2.75 on Brand Club. I noticed I have two separate rebates on coupons.com. So I don't know, we'll see. If I get both, it'll be $1.53 moneymaker. If I only get one, it'll be $1.03 moneymaker. Next deal is a Brand Club deal. It's on the Pioneer Woman. I had a survey for $2. I was gonna grab this one right here, which is the tumbler cups for $2.62. That's the one I've been getting. It's only on the teal one and the store is completely out. So the next best thing for me is gonna be the Pioneer Woman plastic straws. This is a 12 pack. It's priced at $4.24, but the online price is a little cheaper. Well, not a little cheaper, a lot cheaper. It's $2.94. So surprisingly, I was able to price match this at this store, which this is the store that said they don't price match anymore. So I did this yesterday and I got back $2 on Brand Club, are still pending, making it only 94 cents. All right, guys, my next deal is on the Maybelline Fit Me. Now it's only on the dewy and smooth ones. Those are the ones that are priced cheaper online. They're $3.42. And let me just try scanning a few of them for you. Okay, $3.42. I think all of these actually are. $3.42. You get the point, right? We're gonna use this $2 coupon right here from our inserts. That's gonna bring our total down to $1.42 out of pocket. In fact, $3 on Brand Club is gonna make this $1.58 moneymaker. And I know that all of our receipts are going into a pending status for 3 or 4 days. I think it's stupid, but whatever. As long as I get my money. If any point I stop getting paid on Brand Club, you guys, it's a wrap. It's just gonna be a wrap. Simple as that. I did go over this deal in my video yesterday. It's on the Garnier Whole Blends. These are priced at $3.47. And for this, I'm gonna be grabbing one of each, the shampoo and the conditioner. I'll be using this 4 off of 2 coupon right here from our inserts. That's gonna bring the total down to paying $2.94 out of pocket. Now I do have two separate surveys on Brand Club. One is $3 and one is $2.75, which they did both come off, making this a $2.81 moneymaker. Hey guys, I'm so happy that they have some flipping razors and I already have some in my basket. Bam! I only have 3 coupons left anyway, so I don't know why I'm so excited. I'm excited anyways because I'm going to get back some overage, so yeah. They are so loud in here. I'm so sorry, y'all. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It's disrespectful, y'all. Look, so loud. You swear you got like the high school kids here. Really, right? But no, these are grown-ass folks. Grown-ass folks. Anyways, listen. We're gonna grab the big Comfort 3. They're priced at $2.98. We're using this $4 coupon right here from our inserts. That's gonna give us $1.02 of overage. And then I have my last Bic survey on Brand Club for $1.50. Can you tell us the last one? Because it's the lowest value one. So that's gonna basically make this a $2.52 moneymaker. This deal is a clearance find. It's on the Polydent. These are on clearance for $3. So I'm gonna grab one of them. I'll be using the, there's the EPC. I'll be using this $2 coupon from the inserts. I'll pay $1 and get back $1 on Ibotta, making it absolutely free. I only brought in 2 coupons, so I'm just gonna grab 2. Because I think the limit on this is limit of 5. So hopefully it'll reset for me and they'll still have some next time I come. All right, so the last thing that I'm gonna grab is the Camp Fofanique. It's priced at $3.97. I'm gonna grab 2 of them. I'm gonna be using this 4 off of 2 coupon from our inserts. I'll be getting back $1.50 times 2 on Ibotta. Makes them 47 cents each. Limit is 5, so I'm gonna go ahead and just grab 4 of them. And so, yeah. All right, guys. So here's my complete haul for you guys today. Listen, I've been really trying hard to stay on top of the comments, and I think I've answered most of them for the last video. A lot of you guys are still having, I'm still having issues with Brand Club too. And like I said, if it does get to that point where it's no longer paying out, y'all, I'm ghosting it. I'm not doing it. I'll be the first to admit that. And so the new thing, and I hate the fact that they're just constantly changing the script. It just, It's a flipping knowing. It's like just when I think, or just when you think you've got it down, they change something up. So now the receipts that we process, you guys, again, I am scanning all of my Walmart receipts into the Walmart app, and then I'm waiting 15, 20 minutes, and then I'm syncing. All right, all of my receipts from today and yesterday are pending. All right, they're pending for delivery, blah, 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 whatever, whatever. All right, so apparently that process is supposed to take 3 or 4 days. All right, so I'm just letting y'all know. I'll probably pin a comment in that video because it seems like majority of you guys are having that issue. All I can say, all we can do is be patient and wait out the 3 or 4 days that it takes. I think it's bullshit though. I think it sucks because I mean the point of us doing rebates, y'all, is because we really want that money back quick, and we plan on that, we anticipate on it. That's in the equation, what we're getting back. It matters. And for them to push it 4 days, okay, now we have to wait 4 days just to get it. Just to get our money back. And so, in the eyes of a couponer, one that does rebates, rinse and repeat as quickly as you can. So for them to push it 4 days before we can even the receipt even processes for it us to cash out, it to me that sucks. It really, really sucks. But at the same time, I mean, what can we really do besides stop using the app? All right. And so like I said before, dude, when they stop paying me, I'm gonna stop using it. Like, I no joke, I'm done, And so I'm really trying to be patient with the app because, like I said before, the app has the potential. They just need to get there together. Like Alex seems to be the only employee, the only worker, the little worker bee. I'm pretty sure, which is like in like a kind of like an Android name or whatever, or computer. But it is what it is, you guys. It is what it is. All right. I mean, I'm trying to think of any other major questions that you guys have been asking, when it comes to the app. Really quick. If you're having problems loading your, let's say, Target app or your Walmart app or syncing it, I've tried reinstalling the app. So delete the app and then just reinstall it. I had to do that for Target. You guys know I took Target off because I wasn't shopping there. Once I did a haul there or did a few items there, I won't try to add the app back. It wouldn't let me do it. Someone suggested to delete the app and reinstall it. That's what I did, and it worked. But yeah, y'all, I honestly don't even know what else to say about Brand Club. Just when you think you got it down, they change something else. And so I just really would just hope they would just finally get their shit together. Because it would make it easier for themselves, and it would make it so much easier for us. But anyways, listen, this is my complete haul for today. Some of the stuff I did get yesterday, I think all of the refrigerated stuff I got yesterday, and the rest of it I got today. All right, so I wanted to try this poise. I didn't mention that in the video. I'll probably throw in a clip. That one's on clearance. There is a digital one, the coupons.com app for $3. I think this is on clearance for like four something, 443, I want to say. I have a $3 survey on Brand Club. I don't know if it's going to work with this because this item is not listed. So I thought I would just try it. Now I know there are items that are not listed that are working, but it's like, gosh, it's just too much of a gamble to try it and it not work. But with this one, I figured, okay, I have a coupon for $3. If it don't work, I could always take it back. I ain't tripping. But I went ahead and submitted it for Brand Club, even though this particular one was not listed. I think it was this one, but it was like a 66 count. The red box is listed, and I think the yellow box is listed, but this one wasn't. So this one, honestly, y'all, was just a test to see if I'm gonna get it or not. I'll let you guys keep you guys posted as far as that. With the Lysol, I did have two separate rebates on coupons.com for that. Basically, when there's double rebates on coupons.com, you just scan it. Like, I scanned the first one, click the first rebate, and then I rescan the product and I click the other one. All right, I did get back $1 for that, so it made that like $1.53 money maker, which was really cool. And that with the Duncan Hine cake, I think in the video I showed the wrong one, the yellow cake, but you need to get the butter golden one. And I still want to make that cake like right now, you guys. It's not even funny. I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten all day. I don't know why your girl been starving herself like she, like, times it's not that hard. And with all this food that I've been getting lately, I want to go bake a cake. I want to, like, make some cereal. I want some garlic bread. And I want yogurt. And I want to eat it all. My greedy ass. But anyways, so other than that, what else? That is basically it for this video. So everything you see here retails $76.31. I had $34 in coupons. They all scanned. And I should be getting back. Well, I got back $17.50 from Ibotta, $4.50 from Zardy, and I should be getting back $22.50 from Brand Club. We're hoping it all works out. I really hope that it does. If it doesn't, you guys, I mean, you know how it is with these apps. We do have some fly-by-night apps. And I'm really hoping this is not one of them, y'all, because it has a lot of potential. And I keep saying the P word. Like, it's like when you're dating somebody, you don't date them for their potential. You date them for what they're showing you. But anyways, listen, y'all, I'm talking too much. I'll leave it there. I hope it gets better for us, y'all. I really, really do. I really, really do. Other than that, I'll leave it there. You guys have the most amazing day, whenever you're watching, wherever you're watching from. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.